Hi everyone and welcome to this drawing video. This week I decided to attempt a drawing of an opal coloured dragon eye. Last year I worked on an opal eye drawing and I loved the colouring process, so my goal with this drawing was to use Copic markers and Prismacolor pencils to infuse the colours of an opal within a dragon eye. There are beautiful gemstones called dragon's breath opals, and seeing photos of these recently heavily inspired me to try this idea, and I really hope you enjoy watching this time-lapse video. I had an awesome time attempting this idea. It was a lot of fun to blend all the colours within the eye itself, and I would definitely like to work on more stuff like this, where I can blend the colours of gemstones into other drawings. So please let me know what you think, and also let me know if you have any suggestions for future videos. Feel free to subscribe to see more drawing and painting videos, and any likes or shares on this video, they really mean a lot to me. If you want to follow my progress and see progress photos before I post these videos, then please check out the links in the description box below to check out my Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. And once again, thank you so much for the support and thank you so much for watching. I loved attempting this idea and I can't wait to attempt more in the future. I hope you're having an awesome day and I'll see you all soon.